got the black dot?
Yeah. Can you see the timer?
Yes. Yeah. Flashing red. Oh, it's down in the bottom. Flashing red, and it's about 26 seconds.
Okay, all right, it's working. All right, let's take two.
I don't know who wrote this song, but it's one of my faves, and it, you know, when I was, when I first became a Christian way back, when I didn't have gray hair, I was drunk, and I was sitting on a couch at an apartment building, and I just reached out to Jesus because I needed hope. I needed help. And it's only through him that I've been able to keep doing what I've been doing for as long as I've been doing it. And I'm coming on 40 years of hanging out with hurt and broken people like myself. I know I'm old. So it's called Only You. Thank you. So about maybe 20 years ago or 15 years, I can't remember. I was sitting at my in-laws' place in a small place called South Junction, Manitoba, and we're just hanging out with the family, and I was jamming with my sister-in-law. And this song came to me, and it's from based on 1 Kings chapter 8, verses 55 to 60, and I've called this Praise to the Lord.
Blessed be the name of the Lord.
I want to ask you a question. Have you ever been in a place where you're all alone? Just you, your thoughts, nobody else around you? And have you ever kind of had a gut check time where you go, maybe things aren't going quite the way I think they should or according to plan? And have you ever been at a time and a place where you thought maybe God was listening to you, or maybe you had that kind of that, I guess, a divine inspiration moment? Well, this song is called In the Secret. And no matter where you are, no matter what you're doing, no matter what's going on in your life, God knows your every thought. God knows your every detail. Remember, I shared a few weeks ago how God took the time to number the hair on your head. And so there are times when I can be on my bike or at home or driving or something, and it's just me and God. And it's a secret place. It's a quiet place. So this song is called In the Secret. Funky one. Some friends of mine wrote it back in 1986. It's an old coffeehouse song. Your fears, forget your pride. Give your life to the man who died for you. The master is returning soon. His bride is there to take her to the wedding feast in heaven up above. Over to the winning side. Forget your fears. Forget your pride. Give your life to the man who died for you. For you. I'm going to be among the guests to celebrate tomorrow at the which I forgot the word. Who count themselves a ladies. Over to the winning side. Forget your fears. Forget your pride. Give your life to the man who died for you. For you. Maybe make this song a prayer today for you. It's called One Thing I Ask. It's probably one of my most favorite songs written by a friend of mine. You know.